Recently, there was a very nice question asked. So, why McKinsey, BCG, and Bain consultants always work in flight? And I smiled a lot when I got the question because it is indeed true. The in-flight time is most often seen, at least to a larger extent, as working time. And the reason for this is simple. Since your day at McKinsey, BCG, and Bain cannot be long enough to accommodate for all your tasks, you need to find options to use your time in the most efficient way possible. And this is, by the way, also true for longer taxi or train rides. However, what you will also notice is that the work the McKinsey, Bain, or BCG consultants are doing in flight usually differs significantly from the work they would do at their offices. And there is one simple but extremely important reason for this: confidentiality. And here seems to be a huge difference in between consultants working for the top consultancies and other consultants. Because when you are at the airport, you sometimes can listen to consultants having loud conversations or phone calls in which they seem to shout out client or project names, or in the worst case, sometimes even specific information related to these. However, you can be sure that these people are unlikely working for McKinsey, BCG, or Bain, because top management consultants are outstandingly trained and sensitive to the need to maintain an extreme level of confidentiality at all times. And this means that you don't usually hear them talking about projects or clients publicly. And if they really would do, they would use pseudonyms to make sure that no one around them can make sense of the snippets they are discussing. And now coming back to what these consultants are doing in flight. So usually they are doing things that cannot be seen in detail from their seating neighbors nor the people sitting behind them in the plane. That means they will rather not have a document open that will show the latest C-level presentation, but instead, for example, replying to emails, structuring work packages, doing Excel analyses, and so on and so forth. So this is what they're doing in flight.